The delma torquata, or coral delma, is a small legless lizard found in a number of locations on the Toowoomba Range, including the Toowoomba Second Range Crossing Project Corridor. As a threatened species under the Commonwealth Environment Protection and Biodiversity Conservation Act, the Australian government set stringent conditions on the project to protect and minimize impacts on coral delmas and their habitat.
Prior to the translocation activities, very little was known. So we went into this project with very limited details. The animal is highly cryptic, not known from many places at all. It's the smallest individual. A large individual may be about 12 centimetres, and two-thirds of that length is tail. If they are captured, they do have the ability to auto-autonomise their tails, much like a gecko would. And like the geckos, they lay paired eggs. They're highly polished. Their coloration is typically a fawn on top with a pale cream below, very close to that of a juvenile brown snake. They have dark markings on the head and at the back of the head, which gives them their name, the collared delma. One of the things we did find during the translocation procedure was that each delma torquata has a chin pattern, and that chin pattern is unique. Areas that were identified as potentially having delma within them were surveyed for two periods of 5 days. Any delmas that were found within those were translocated into offset areas. Given that they've got a poor dispersal rate, they're highly susceptible to any impacts in their home range. A total of 116 delma were identified in this area, which makes it the world's largest known occurrence of the species. The animals that were identified within the alignment were then moved from areas of potential impact and disturbance into the soft release enclosures. Spotter catchers were present during the clearing works, and any delmas that were identified were also incorporated into the translocation program and subsequently moved to the soft release enclosures. Once in the enclosures, the delma torquata are monitored fortnightly. During the monitoring events, we have evidence of shed skins, so we know the animals are growing. We now know that the animals grow exceptionally fast. We've had individuals that we translocated as juveniles, and within 8 months they're at breeding age. We've recaptured females that have been swollen with eggs. We have had reproductive activity, and those eggs have subsequently hatched. We don't have any evidence that any individual has died within the enclosures. The numbers of these animals has increased, so from a conservation perspective, we have had a net gain in the number of these animals.
Our translocation program and Australian First ongoing monitoring program have been very successful. To date, our monitoring results show the delmas are well rehabilitated, healthy and growing in size. The delmas have also begun reproducing in their new homes, which is really exciting. We are proud that our coral delma translocation program and ongoing scientific research program will be used to enhance the understanding of this rare and little understood reptile.